because I knew who Jeremy was. You know, Jeremy's a good fighter. He's a former lightweight, then into the featherweight division. Good power in his hands.